The anti-FGM board and partners will convene a two-day Islamic religious conference in Wajir County on the 7th and 8th of February 2022 to mark the International Day for Zero Tolerance to FGM, marked annually on 6th February. The conference brings together Islamic scholars and religious leaders from Wajir, Mandera, Garissa and Tana River counties to explore how to end FGM in the northeastern region with the theme Accelerating Investments to End FGM in Kenya. We emphasize that all forms of FGM are prohibited by Kenyan and international law. Follow the live conference proceedings on the anti-FGM board social media pages. This message is brought to you by the Anti-FGM Board.